Hey YouTube, it's Amber here. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're old, welcome back. Hope that you subscribe at the button right here. So today my friend shows me this meme of Taylor Swift. No, when I saw this, I was like, huh. That ensemble she has on looks rather familiar. But hey, that's none of my business. So I decided to look up what all this meme and Taylor Swift new music video was about. Now, I haven't heard from Taylor Swift since the whole Kanye West, Kim Kardashian naked video thing. I don't even know if that's the story or not. That's just what I'm thinking it was. So today I'm going to do a reaction video to her new song. And yeah, here we go. Taylor Swift. Look what you made. Oh, look what you made me do. I can't read, I'm sorry. Okay.
I don't like your little games. Don't like your tilted stage. The role you made me play of the fool. No, I don't like you. I don't like your perfect. Check it once, then I check it twice. Oh. Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. I don't like your kingdom keys. They once belonged to me. You asked me for a place to sleep.
What?
The world moves on another day, another drama, drama. But not for me, not for me. All I think about is karma. And then the world moves on, but one thing's for sure. Maybe I got mine, but you'll all get yours. But I got smarter, I got harder.
She seems rather bitter when making or writing this song.
Check it once, then I check it twice. Oh. Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look
what you just made weird, bro. The video was weird.
Just made me do. Look what you just made me do. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams.
I'm sorry, the old Taylor can't come to the phone right now. Why?
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Well, that was something. I've noticed that all of her songs has to deal with her getting her heart broken by a guy, or he's a bad blood or whatever. She seems rather bitter in that in the song. I don't know how I feel about it. The art in the music video, or the art lyric video, whatever it was. You know, it was cool. I liked it. I liked the little snake things and the cartoons, but I mean, the song overall, I didn't like it. It was repetitive and she wasn't really saying anything. She was just bitter, as always. seems like she's going through some things. I mean, it wasn't really, it was, I didn't like it. I tried to sugarcoat it. I didn't like it at all. I mean, you just seem really bitter. But I mean, I guess everyone needs a bitter outlet song, so I guess that's okay. But I just read that the official video is going to come out on August 27th at the VMAs, so I may do a reaction video to that as well. But we will see. Thank you so much for watching. God bless. Bye.